A lot of folks, buddy, who look at that fine little instrument that you play and say,
"So what? Ho-hum." And I understand it's kind of gotten a bad rap down through the years, you know? Grandpa's played with it, kind of like... You know, and that just goes so far, Bill. You don't want to bring that kind of harmonica into Carnegie Hall. Now it's time to get sophisticated. And Bill, I've been waiting for this moment all my life. So just help me make the most of it. Just back up just a little bit, stay perfectly still here. You want to be careful how you encourage a harmonica player.